Waterloop is a student design team from the University of Waterloo, and we compete in SpaceX's Hyperloop competition. What the Hyperloop is it's basically a train, except you put in a vacuum so that you don't have any air resistance, and you also levitate it, so that allows you to reduce basically all the forces on the train, which lets you go really fast, the speed of sound.
My name is Jamin Kim, and I'm working as a postdoctoral researcher in Denham Dow's lab. I'm currently working on fabricating robotic skin, which is stretchable.
We have a drone-delivered coffee company, which is really fun. We have a bioprinter being worked on. We have a roboticist in residence who makes a platform where anyone in the world can build a robot, and then anyone in the world can then control that robot.
I'm a freshman at Princeton. I'm planning to major in mechanical and aerospace engineering. I had done like a lot of camps where we designed like theoretical space missions before, and so the idea of being able to actually launch something that goes in space, you know, you get to launch a satellite payload that's going to be launched like during a resupply to the space station.
We have ignition.
It's really one of the hardest projects that humans undertake is the design of an autonomous on-orbit spacecraft.
To call a discipline like architecture living is a rather precocious thing. How on earth would we make something which is artificial into something which we could associate with the world of nature and the world of life? And that translates into a wish to find a new kind of electronics.